Milstan feather flat iron. This is a very unique iron because there's never been an iron that has replaced the pressing comb. In California, many people use the pressing comb, and quite frankly, it's been a challenge to get people to change. But once they come to Milstan Technology Hair Museum and see this iron in usage, they definitely throw the comb in the trash. All over the rest of the country, they love this iron. Whether you're using a ceramic iron or a traditional flat iron, this iron will get close enough to reach the root of the hair. It is the thinnest iron that's ever been made, and it gets to the root of the problem. So you'll see in some of our demonstrations, this iron, we call it thermo-relaxing. Now this iron comes in four different sizes so that you can get to the kitchen, the back of the hair, the sides. You can go in, you can have an iron called the slither. It is the thinnest, smallest iron that is able to be used on the hair. It allows you to get all edges. This is closer than a pressing comb. There's nothing that this iron cannot do where it comes down to small hair around the edges. My short hair specialists use the multi-T. This iron is made straight, and it goes into a tapered nape so that you can get your spikes and also your flat iron and your curls to come out extremely well for an artistic look. For short hair, you're able to also curl because the iron is curved around the side. It's the only iron that's made this way. We handcraft this in our factory. The handles are unburned. You could put them in a stove backwards and they would be still intact. This iron is one of the greatest irons made in the history of irons because of the fact that it does a multi-purpose. That's why we call it a multi-T. It flattens, it curls, and it spikes.
See, this iron, it really takes the hair in the direction you want it to go. Some irons you can't do that with because it may leave a crease in it or, you know, some harm, you know. So we like, it straightens the hair from the root. You can pull the hair all the way from the root, right? She needs a relaxer. So this iron is like basically straightening her root at the same time as style.
This iron is similar to the feather flat, but it is called a slide bump. The reason it's called a slide bump is because it has the feather flat side with a traditional flat iron. This iron is allowed to be able to get close to the scalp but still give you the necessary finish that a flat iron would. It allows you to be able to get closer to the inside of the scalp without burnage and still be able to get the outside of the hair with a nice finished sheen. This iron is called the Flacurl, and this iron works in conjunction with the Multi-T. Whereas the Multi-T does all your spiking, this iron does all your precision curling. Now, if you know this is flat under the bottom, what it allows you to do is be able to flat iron and curl, small curls, so you get all your back texturing. When you get into the bumpers, it's a unique feature called the dual lip. This lip is smaller than traditional lips that go halfway around the barrel. This lip, because of its smallness, it allows you to be able to close down with full tension and flat iron and curl at the same time. And what you see here is the 1000 iron. This iron does tremendous feathering. We're back in the curl, you guys. And what we have to do is we have to begin to learn how to use these irons. Come to Milstanology Hair Museum, Milstanology Workshops, and you will learn how to use all of the collection, and you will then be a true master thermal specialist. Thanks.